Yo, FoxRounds here, back with another giant build for Live 550. Remember the parkour map that I built for Live 200 that is called Only Up? Since then, there has been an update where they added the ice blocks. These blocks makes the players slip when they step on them. The combination of the ice blocks and the pistons causes the player to be launched very far, as you can see here. So this build is gonna have all that and several other mechanics such as the elevator. At the end of the video, we will have other players try to finish this parkour. So let's begin. So the part y'all been waiting for. Here's what happens if you finish the parkour. Then you step on this. There goes the laser. Goes up and hits that target. Boom. And there goes the lava in the water. Alright, here we have our first contestant. And in he goes. Let's see if he can make it up the elevator. Looks like he's struggling. Maybe he can figure out how to climb up the sides. One tip for climbing up the elevator, you should stay on the inside of the elevator so you can jump to the right. And it looks like he fell through the gap. Alright, on to the next contestant. Looks like the elevator is working. Here comes the first jump. Is he gonna make it? Comment down below. Alright, looks like he made it. Oh, the first fails. Comment your guesses down below of how many times he's gonna fall before the end of the parkour. And he fell again. And another one? I feel so bad for those of you trying this without the Game Pass offline. Wow, looks like he warmed up. Never mind, looks like that piston got him. Ah, look out for that fast conveyor. Watch out for the invisible corner! And he made it! Did you guess correctly? Hey, those of you skipping forward, go back! Stop cheating! And that's all I have for you today. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe. If you want to support me, join my channel membership, where perks include adding me as a friend, join me online, and being in videos. Alright, see you in the next video.